Welcome back to Shuffle Knight, Plague of Shadows. Last time we did a bunch of side questy stuff, not really advancing in the story, but we did unlock the ability to get some new robes for ourselves. And speaking of, I think I'm gonna change my... that's the only one I can get, so let's do that. The treasure trappings. Magnetizes treasure when you charge. A puff is much colder as when you're found in battle, okay. Not really something I would personally use a lot, but let's show it off, huh? Whee! Wait, actually, I think this works now. Oh yeah, I already did that, oops. It's been a while since I last recorded, my bad. Anyways! Today we are going to go to Propeller Knight, so let's hop right in. So, a weapon that's gonna be really useful for us here is gonna be the vat, because obviously. And yeah, I think this is gonna be a... Oops, didn't mean to do that, but yeah. I think this is gonna be a fun time. And okay. Let's see. Get some gold here, that's always lovely. And I should find some kind of gold that just lays around so I can show off the thingy, the bobber. Speaking of, let's hop right in. Oh god. There we go. There we go, that's how it works. That's actually pretty cool. Okay, now. Yeah, I like this, but it doesn't seem to work that well. Oh well. Happens. Wait, it magnetizes that as well? Okay, that's... I didn't know that. That's good. So, now we got some wind. Oh god. No. My 62 gold. How will I ever recover? Oh no. Well, at least that's the good part of spending your gold before going into a level, huh? Yeah, I see. I guess so. Could you stop? Thank you. Okay, so let's try that. Really? Yeah, I seem like I've gotten rusty. God dang it. Okay, this is kind of embarrassing. But, let's see. How can I unfuck this situation now? Let's try this. Because you... wait, that's what I wanted. Okay, this is awkward. Let's give me that again. Yeah, okay. Should be... Okay, that's actually useful. Wish it would attract cypher coins, because that would be the tits. But oh well, we can't have everything, huh? Sadly. Although everything would be nice. Well, not really, because if you say everything, like literally everything would happen. You gotta specify. I know I'm a smart ass. I'm fun at parties, right? If I ever went to parties, that is, but no I don't. Oh, and as soon as I start recording, people start messaging me on Discord. I knew this would happen, like, oh boy. Okay, anyways, this won't let me get in the way of recording, so, yeah. You are still an annoying fuck what, and, oh, that was awesome. Checkpoint, and you guys. You guys. There we go. And so yeah, this is the what you call it, the Plague Knight section. For the stage? Oh god. Oh god. Oh boy. Okay, 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 okay. Oh boy. That's kinda dangerous. But I guess if things went haywire, we do always have the bat! And the ability to get hit and knocked back. Okay. There you go, that fuck is gone. And he respawned. Okay, good. Okay. Guess that works. Nice! That was relatively painless. We get the propeller dagger, which we're gonna have to give away so soon, because who needs that shit, am I right? And we get launched right to a treasure chest. Awesome. Give me the treasure, haha. Yeah. Woohoo! And mini-boss time! Oh, yeah, you gotta be careful with bombs being thrown at you, because if you launch a bomb at the bomb explodes. Should be obvious, huh? If you think about it. Speaking of, let me do that. And almost die immediately after. Okay, okay, I getcha. I getcha, fam. Jesus. I'm a dangerous individual to myself. Woo. Now let's hop right in there and get our special weapon. But first we got some wind. My god! What in a bigger stuff than a bag? Just as always got swag. Let's see, what can we get? The Staff of Striking. Attacks in succession with quick stuff swipes. I'm not really the biggest fan of this weapon. It's kind of yeah, not my favorite weapon. But guess if you want the melee attack, that's there for you. There you go. Come on. There we go. Yeah, the range is pretty lousy. And it eats weapon energy like crazy if you try to combo shit with it, so eh. Oh well. Okay, so let's hop up and get that. And up we go. Okay, so. My god, could everyone just stop fucking messaging me. Ugh. Jesus, I know my ringtone's hilarious and shit, but come on. I want my peace. I wanna fucking blow shit up. And get some fucking gold, awesome. Okay, now this section is gonna be kind of annoying. Jesus, that waveform. Oh, come on. That sucks. That sucks. So yeah, the Staff of Striking is definitely not gonna help us in this area. But maybe the magnetic rope. Holy shit! I wish I'd rap melody right now because. Okay. We are safe once again, boys. We are safe once again. I hope. Because this section is kind of tricky. Because it's an auto scroller. And we all know I hate auto scrollers. Okay, let's just dance around a bit. Okay. Enough dilly-dallying. Let's hop. And Get that cyber gun. There we fucking go. Okay. So now we got a damage rod. There we go. Good. You. I do not trust you, you fucking rat. Do not trust you. There we go. Get fucked on. Okay, awesome. That's not so awesome. Okay. So now we gotta. Yeah. And. Woo! You. I would prefer not having to fight you, but you're not leaving me a choice, huh? I mean, if you really want to... Yeah, why not? Let's use our special weapon for once! Okay, there we are. The next checkpoint, and... yeah. This bombs, for once, won't help us here, because if you bomb here, you pretty much die, so don't. It's dangerous shit, my boys, and girls, and whatever else your gender wants to be, apparently. Even though I don't give a shit about that, okay, now that the speed is picking up. Okay. Whoa. Okay. Now at least we don't have to hop on the cannonball stick. Hey. Told you the vat would be useful. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. Jesus. Okay, but we made it, and let me power up and change the shit back to basic. So, it's boss time, everybody.
They let airheads have airships? Come on down here, I need to borrow something.
How pedestrian. I was expecting the grand entrance. Substance over style, always with you scientists. So, I heard the most delicious rumor. You envy my suave, daring nature, do you? Get in line.
Don't flatter yourself, flyboy. Your essence is the teensiest part of my plan.
My essence can't be taken from me, but if you ask nicely, I'd consider giving you flying lessons. Of course, my penurious pupil, I'll have to charge.
Okay, so Propeller Knight. Certainly a boss fight. His ground attacks shouldn't give you too much trouble because, like, yeah. You are mostly just hopping around like a fucking maniac. Okay, that was awesome. But yeah, now he's gonna drop the bombs on you, so be careful you don't,
Yeah! Now that was awesome!
Maybe I underestimated you, you weapon that I forgot the name of.
Something about the Propeller Knight just doesn't sit right with me.
I don't know, Plaguey. I find it hard to resist his dashing, windswept look.
Dashing? Windswept?
Relax, I'm only teasing you. Let's do some science!
Yes, science! Even though I already bought everything. So there's not much science to be done, but whatever.
No, I don't want to buy those. Because... my good old... my boy... gives them to me for free, and that's awesome. Okay. The trajectory of a woman's heart is merely a matter of ballistic physics. Solve the equation.
Okay, so... yeah, let's see. What else does the game throw at me right now?
It's as if I knew.
This is all getting too risky. I can't lose him. I reward you however you want. Just do this for me.
Why would you help that miserable lunatic seize power and beguile the magicist? What's in it for you?
Magicist? Are you kidding me? You just tried to talk up your asking price.
Then there's the other matter. I can't be bought at any price.
What are you two doing here? So, the magicist, huh? What about her? Is she okay? Let me ask you something, Plague Knight. Where do I fit in your big plans? Are we partners? Are we more? Wait, I...
Look at him, busted, can't even formulate a response. What a wimp.
This whole time I thought we were in this together. Was I just a tool to you? I need some time to think about all this.
Wow, what was her problem?
And lest you think your problems end here, you continue to threaten the Enchantress. Prepare to taste steel!
Well, this took a turn for the Shedder. Anyways, Black Knight, once again, not the biggest hurdle in our path. Just use your bombs and bomb bursts wisely. Dodges, projectile attacks. Yeah. Not that big of a deal, honestly. Especially when he decides to laugh a lot about stupid shit and not attack you. Which is great. Because we all know laughing helps you in a boss fight. Even though it doesn't really. But that's like what all stupid villains do. They are like, I'm gonna stand here and you are not going to hit me. Ow, you hit me, what the fuck? Yeah, I don't know what they are thinking, but eh. Oh god. Come on, just... Okay, now you're just being annoying. Could you stop? There we go.
Mona? Hey, where'd she run off to? Oh, Mona, go tell, listener. Woohoo!
Percy on deck! I love riding that thing. Hey, Mona was in a hurry, gathered some things and took off. Is she ill? Well, no matter. Rain or shine, Percy will fill in as needed.
Is she really gone?
Well, then. Drama unfolds, huh? So, yeah, looks like... This is where I'm gonna call it quits for today. Actually, let me check. Okay, good. So yeah, this is what I'm gonna call it quits for today, and see you here next time when we take on the next knight. Until then, see ya guys.